Hi students of class 12. In this video lesson, you will be learning about the applications of biotechnology in agriculture, mainly the development of pest resistant plants by a technique called RNA interference. Now, what is RNA interference? It is a novel strategy adopted to prevent the infestation, which was based on the process of RNAi. One example is the pest resistant tobacco plant. A nematode Meloidogyn incognita infects the tobacco plants. So this is an image of the nematode Meloidogyn incognita. This nematode infects the roots of tobacco plants and reduces the yield of these plants. So here you can see the roots of tobacco plants. Now, how does it work, or how RNA interference work? In eukaryotes, there is a defense mechanism that works with RNAi, which is a double-stranded RNA. RNAi is RNA interference. Now, let us see how RNAi protect tobacco plants from the nematode. The principle underlying RNA interference is it involves silencing of a specific messenger RNA due to complementary double-stranded RNA molecule that binds to and prevents translation of the messenger RNA. Now, how does RNA interference work? Nematode-specific genes are isolated from the nematode, and these genes were introduced into the host tobacco plant using the vector agrobacterium. So, in recombinant DNA technology, the useful gene is the nematode-specific gene, vector is the agrobacterium, and host is the tobacco plant. So, using agrobacterium vectors, nematode-specific genes were introduced into the host tobacco plant. Now, what happens to the gene within the host plant? The DNA or the gene produce both sense and antisense RNA. Now, this sense and antisense RNA being complementary, base pairing takes place and produce a double-stranded RNA. This double-stranded RNA is the RNAi or RNA interference. As this RNA interference is present in the transgenic host tobacco plant, the nematode, when it infects the host plant or the transgenic plant, the messenger RNA produced by the nematode is silenced by the double-stranded RNA of the host plant. As a result, this nematode cannot survive in the transgenic plant. Thereby, the plant gets protected from the nematode. So, in RNA interference, nematode-specific genes are introduced into the host plant. Host plant is the tobacco plant, using agrobacterium vectors. Now, the genes that are seen within the host plant undergo transcription and produce both sense and antisense RNA. The two RNAs being complementary, base pairing takes place to produce the double-stranded RNA. This double-stranded RNA initiate RNA interference or RNAi. When a nematode infects this transgenic host plant, the messenger RNA of the nematode is silenced by the double-stranded RNA seen in the host plant or the RNA interference. This nematode cannot survive in the transgenic plant, and the plant is getting protected from the parasite. So that is what you have to learn about RNA interference. Hope you have enjoyed this video lesson. Thank you.